He's here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me.
This from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours. forces, soldier.
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have 3 auxiliary units in your command. Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest.
Managed to slip by us into the palace.
He's here! Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Don't worry, secure for this. This demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No. No. The vault. This way. Come on. Why is that door closed? There's someone in there. I think perhaps you should open it.
Don't! burn, Roman!
Risen from the dead. I swear it.
Damocles. Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here. I do believe we will be safe. I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family... What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is... My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. Follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. How do I look? Every inch the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home. Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
Marius! Oh. Let me look at you. So handsome.
Mother, please.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time. For now, let's see what you've learned.
Ready yourself. First, break my guard. Again. Remember, Marius, break my guard so you can strike. Once more. That's it. Good work, my son. Now do it again, but this time strike me. 3 times. Blocked you. Start again. break my guard! More time! Excellent swordplay! Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more. Look for the opportunity. Try again. Not like that. You must time your strikes. Again. Perfect. Now put your moves together. Combined attack. Flow, Marius, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again! Come on! Chain your moves together. Right move and the... Let's go! The way. Masterful.
It's a sad but proud day. The day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes. Septima!
Barbarians!
Follow me!
and kill every last one of you!
Speak to me!
Kill him! Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people!
Just you and me.
Come on, Marius.
That way. There lies your destiny. Run.
way! Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
He's in the amphitheater! Move!
Rome belongs to the people. A city for the people. An empire of...
only begun! Scum!
Go this way, Marius. You'll have to go back and lower that bridge. Lower the bridge, Marius. Help me across. Son, keep going! To the Forum, Marius! Don't stop for anything!
What? Further!
worse than I could have imagined. You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards!
I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles, where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection. Sorry, my friend.
Entire fleet will be destroyed.
Fall back and regroup at the Shade Tower! The Roman Navy must not enter the harbor!
Die, you rock!
Down that chain tower.
The chains have sealed out the harbor. Our ships can't get through.